Today we're gonna take a little trip to Julian. I'll be riding my Lowrider S, going with Michael. He's gonna ride his Yamaha Bolt. I'm gonna take you guys along through the twisties and turns. This is my first time going to Julian ever. I've been wanting to go ever since I started riding, and I've never had the chance. As I said in the last video, I need to put some miles on this bike so that I can pop on my new exhaust that's coming tomorrow. I'm looking forward to doing longer rides because I got this 5-gallon tank. All my other bikes have always ran out of gas so fast. All right, we're ready to rock. Appreciation on Michael's bike though. Isn't this the fucking sickest Yamaha Bolt you guys have ever seen? Coffees, and then we're gonna head out. Ice caramel macchiato. Look who we found. This babe. His fucking helmet.
Oh no.
Oh, the babe fell.
Come on. Shut up.
Tourette's. This was Tourette's going off.
Move it on.
so much shit.
I didn't even know you.
Yeah, I need to remember to vlog more because these fucking people on YouTube like watching nonsense.
People talk and shit.
Yeah.
Sometimes the conversation gets really fucking interesting.
It is. Yeah. I'm like, sometimes, why am I watching this? But I just keep watching it. I'm like, who cares? But
then show me the pretty watching. Views and the money.
Is that barbecue chicken?
No, buffalo.
Oh, buffalo.
Please, bitch.
Ooh, so tasty.
Are you okay with blue cheese? Are you serious?
You got a blue cheese pizza?
I didn't.
That's fucking disgusting. Tastes like vomit.
Just drowning in sauce and pepper, so.
It's like the only cheese I don't like.
You can tolerate it though?
So far, no, so let's see. The smell of it usually fucking makes me want to vomit. Why is anybody like blue cheese? This is fucking rancid, dude. God, that's awful, bro.
I'm not a huge fan of blue cheese. I didn't realize how much it was going to be.
The crust is the best part.
So what mileage are you going to be at when you put the exhaust on? Like 1,000?
Mm-hmm.
Did you already do your first service?
I'm going to get it serviced, get it tuned, and the exhaust put on at 1,000 miles.
Not even get the first service done?
Clint's going to do all of it at the same time. Depending on how long it takes, I might even buy a cam for him to put it into.
It's gonna be so fucking fast.
I know. Old man's checking out the bikes. Patron.
Came back because I saw you guys got a street bob in, or did you sell it again?
Well, this one's only a 107.
Yeah. Bro, that's sick. Yeah, I like that. That's dope.
Ooh.
Just gotta get the same. Yeah, we can be twinsies. Yeah. I might hit up one of my painter guys. Yeah,
1,000 miles, man. Yeah. Picked up a pair of them bigger thrashing bags. Check this out, guys. My old ones fit inside of this.
But wait, there's more.
Hell yeah. All right, y'all, that's all for today's vlog. Hope you guys liked the ride. Some beautiful views along the way. Stay tuned for more. Like, comment, subscribe.